Yo, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to another video on the channel. Today we're going to be going over the rocket launch move. This move helps for jumping up walls. It is a parkour type move. It was suggested by somebody in the comments section down below, so thank you so much. Remember, guys, if you learned something, please leave a like down below, subscribe so you don't miss out on future videos, and comment down below what videos you guys want to see in the future, because we do look at each suggestion, and who knows, you could be featured just like today's video. Without further ado, let's get into the video. Okay, guys, so this is a beginner tutorial, so it's not too complicated. What you guys are gonna need to know is for Xbox, it's gonna be LB, RB, and A. So what you guys are gonna do for this rocket launch move is, it is a climbing move, so I use it mainly near the top of ledges. So when you get to somewhere like here and you need to get over the ledge, all you have to do is hold both LB and RB down so your character is grabbing the wall. Something like this, guys. And then you're just gonna press A, and then your character is gonna launch himself up just like that. And I'll do it again for you right now. So if you get to the top of the ledge like this, press LB, RB, hold them both, and then press A. What I like to do is just press it a few times and then you'll jump. And also make sure to hold forward on your joystick to make sure you're heading straight. I would not recommend doing this move while trying to climb up, as it can be a little bit difficult and can make you fall down, but it is more useful towards the top of ledges and can help you get the advantage on some people who are guarding ledges, because you could just jump really quickly and get up. This is a great beginner tutorial. There are some better moves to be getting up on top of ledges, but for a beginner, I think this is a really good method to get up, especially on maps that are difficult like Subway. So again, guys, just make sure you are holding both of your hold buttons, so LB and RB on Xbox. Make sure you're pressing A a few times while holding, and then after you jump, go forward a little bit so you can get on the ledge. But yeah, great move for hard maps and getting up on ledges. I would recommend going into a map just like Roof and practicing it a few times so you can get it down, so you don't accidentally fall off some ledges in the real game. If you have any questions, guys, please leave a comment down below and suggest future videos for us to do. This was a really easy beginner tutorial for you. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and maybe you guys can do this for fun in some games and use it to get some height against some people. So if you guys liked it, please leave a like down below, subscribe so you don't miss out on future videos, and I'll see you in the next video, guys. Peace.